Okay, guys, what we will cook today? We will cook a pumpkin soup with a bacon emulsion. Now, what you need for this, you need a nice pumpkin, some potato, onions, some celery, leek, garlic, and after, for the emulsion, you need some milk and some bacon. Now, first, we start to cut the vegetable. From the potato, onions, the garlic, just like this, the celery, and the leek. Now the pumpkin. I mean, I cut in three. After, with a spoon, take the seed out. All the vegetables are sliced. Now I will cut my bacon just in small pieces. And finish. Now we start to cook. Alors, in your cocotte, you put some olive oil with the garlic. And just you wait a little. Now I will put my onions. I will cook a little, only the onions. I will add my celery and my leek. And this one you cook 3-4 minutes. But now we will add the potato and the pumpkin. 2-3 minutes, I will put pepper and a little of salt. Not too much, because after my liquid, I have a chicken stock and I already put some salt inside. And now we will put the liquid. And now this one need to cook around 20-25 minutes. And after we will mix all together. Now we start the bacon emulsion. You need to put a little of olive oil. My bacon have a nice coloration. We take out a little of fat, not all. And now I will add the milk. And this one, just pepper, no salt. This one we will start to boil, and after we stop the fire and we cover, and we need to wait until 45 minutes for the full infusion of the bacon. For the soup, we need to add something a little crunchy on top. I will do some bread crouton. I use my sourdough bread. I will put some butter. Now we put the crouton inside, and just you need to cook slowly. The coloration will come, and also I will do after. My daughter, she gave me a nice idea. Some also bacon, some crunchy bacon to put on top. For the soup, you don't need to cook too long, because all the vitamin, everything will go out. It's not anymore good. And just you check when all your vegetables cook, we can blend. Now the soup is already cooked. So now we'll blend the soup. I will put the cream inside. Now we will do the bacon emulsion. I will blend a little. I will use my chinois and I will put everything inside. You can press, all the flavor is there. I will put inside my siphon. And I will use 2 gas bottles. One. Like this. This one can rest. If you want warm, you can put inside a pan with warm water and it will be warm. Now, you will put your soup inside. After, you put your emulsion on top. Like this. Okay. Crouton. And some bacon. And you can enjoy my pumpkin soup with bacon, crouton. But don't forget, you need to be safe and be healthy.